Hello my dear friends, welcome to my YouTube channel GIT Resolution and this is your host. In this video, I will show you how you can turn off Microsoft Windows Defender on your Windows 11. Let's get started the process. Open your run command. Now type here gpedit.msc. Then press enter. Under computer configuration, double click on administrative templates. Now double click on Windows component, scroll down, now double click on Windows Defender Antivirus. In the right side menu, double click on Turn off Microsoft Defender Antivirus. Now click on Enable. Then click on Apply. Now click on OK. Now close this window and your Windows Defender has been deactivated. Another way of stopping Microsoft Windows Defender by using Registry Editor. Open your run command. Now type here regedit. Then press Enter. Double click on HKEY local machine. Now double click on software. Now double click on policies. Now double click on Microsoft. Now click on Windows Defender. Right click in the right side blank space area. Select new. Now click on DWARD 32-bit value. Now type here disable anti-spyware. Press enter. Now double click on it. In the value data type 1. Now click on OK. Now close this window. And now Microsoft Windows Defender has been turned off. So friends, I really hope this video will be very helpful for you. Please do not forget to like the video and subscribe my channel for more helpful videos. Thanks for watching.